Good morning, I'm a mess. Before we get started, let's head on over to your pledge.
Today is day 5, Monday, November 7th, and these are your student announcements. Today is the first day of the second marking period. Remember to switch your quarterly exploratory classes today. That's art, music, tech ed, and FCS. Our annual food drive starts today. This year, we will be teaming up by combining a 6th, 7th, and 8th grade team to collect different types of food to help others in need during the holidays. Check out the flyer in your homeroom for the items your team is supposed to bring. Donations will be collected Wednesdays and Fridays. The last day to bring in food is November 18th. The winning team, 6th, 7th, and 8th grade combo, will win a donut breakfast. Good luck! Want to eat good food and support our theater program at the same time? Come to Texas Roadhouse on Wednesday, and 10% of your bill total will be donated back to Alma Mess Theater. All you have to do is show the flyer, available on our website and social media. You can eat there, but this also works for takeout orders as well. Penny wars are going strong. Drop off your change or dollars outside the library every morning. Pennies and dollars are positive points, and nickels, dimes, and quarters are negative. Whose team will win the most money and whose team will earn the most points? Math Counts meets tomorrow, 9th period, in the library. If interested, ask your 9th period teacher at the beginning of 9th period if you can come down and complete a smart pass. Pin with Pomerant is this week. You must sign up in advance and be able to attend Tuesday and Thursday. Sign up with Mrs. Pomerant in room 415. A couple spots are left. The last girls basketball open gym is Thursday after school. Tryouts are November 18th through 23rd. Any questions, email Coach Landrum. Are you a gamer? Would you like to battle it out against opponents playing strategy games in which one false move could be your doom? Then sign up for the LMS Strategy Games Club. You could sign up with the Schoology course code or see Mr. Miller in room 417 for more questions. The club will run on Thursdays starting November 17th after school until 4. Reading Olympics meets Thursday in the library. All are welcome. Today's lunch is cheesesteak hoagie. Tomorrow's lunch is cream and mac and cheese. Now on over to your world news.
Good morning, I'm a mess. It's Juliana with your world news for today. Starbucks company announced plans to open a new Starbucks Reserve location spanning 23,000 square feet and 3 floors at the Empire State Building in New York City. It is set to open on November 16, 2022. The Starbucks crew stated, "The Starbucks Reserve Empire State Building store will bring people from all around the world in this diverse and dynamic city over incredible coffee and food experiences that celebrate human connection," end quote. So, MMS, what do you think about this? Now, let's head on over to Jazz with your weather update.
Hey, MMS, I'm Jazz bringing you your weather for today. Today's high is 73 and the low is 42. It will be partly cloudy. Tomorrow's high is 59 with a low of 36. It will be sunny. Did you know Americans eat 704 million pounds of turkey every year? Now let's head on over to your sports news with Juliana.
Good morning, I'm a mess. It's Juliana with your sports news for today. On Saturday, the MLS Cup Finals were held in Los Angeles with Philadelphia Union battling against LAFC. LAFC forward Gareth Bale scored in overtime with less than 1 minute left in the game to tie the score 3-3. This resulted in a penalty kick shootout. In the end, LAFC won 3-0 on PK shots. Philadelphia Union played a great game but could not finish off in PKs. In baseball, the World Series finished off its games on Saturday. In the sixth inning, all of the action took place. The Phillies hit a home run, but the Astros came back with 4 home runs. The Astros are the World Baseball Champions, with Chaz McCormick making the sensational catch of the season against the wall to prevent a home run. So, MMS, what do you think about this? Now let's head on over to Harry with your entertainment news.
Hey, MMS, it's Harry bringing your entertainment news for today. A new show called Blockbuster is out on Netflix now. It is bringing life back to the old movie rental chain. In the show, Randall Park plays Timmy Yoon, who manages the last Blockbuster still running. Timmy Yoon's mission is to show that big corporations can't provide human connection, but his small store can. So, MMS, will you be watching this? Now on over to Locker Races.
Go.
Thanks for watching Buzz TV. Have a nice day, Alma Mess.